So as an occupational hygienist, I focus on work, which is where most of us will spend the vast majority of our adult lives. And my hope is that I can pursue ways for workers to be healthy, because if workers are healthy, then the public is healthy, and that's serving the greater mission of our School of Public Health. I took students to Thailand to work on a project focused on the health of electronic waste recycling workers. So all of us use electronics, phones, computers, coffee makers, but very few of us actually think about what happens to those products when we're done with them. We may recycle them, we may throw them away. A lot of them end up in poor communities where they're recycled by informal workers who try to get the valuable metals out. That's good, there's economic benefit, but at the same time, they release a lot of contamination into the environment, into their homes, into their bodies. What we want to do is preserve the economic benefit, but make sure we're keeping people healthy while they do this important work. I'm particularly enjoying the cultural aspects here and getting to see graduate students experience a different context, a new country. They worked side by side, very closely, sort of in the trenches, with a team of Thai students. So we had a marvelous experience there. We did great research. We had a nice sort of cultural interaction. We've been working on this project for about 18 months now, and we have about 18 months to go. The initial part has been assessing how bad the problem is, and then we're going to work with the communities to develop interventions and see if we can actually improve the conditions observably over a short period of time. So there's a lot of benefits, I think, from students participating in this electronic waste recycling project. Number one is the students get to go see a different country that many of them wouldn't have seen, and even if they were to travel there as a tourist, they're not going to be going to the places where we go. So they get the different cultural context. They also get a chance to practice public health in a very low resource environment for the most part. So coming from a very wealthy country where there's lots of resources available to a place where people may be struggling to survive and living a subsistence lifestyle, for the students to see that, I think really drives home the importance of public health and the importance of maintaining as healthy as possible a lifestyle so these people can make a living and keep themselves and their families healthy.